with enduro rapidly becoming a more aggressive sport and some courses almost resembling downhill tracks for technical features, it's no surprise governing bodies and race organisers are requiring riders to wear full-face helmets. In no particular order, here are five of the best full-face enduro helmets on the market right now. While Troy Lee has superseded it with a pricier D3, the D2 remains an unchanged classic, and at just over 1,000 grams, it's certainly no heavyweight. Its many features, now standard on other helmets, have been found on the D2 since its creation. D-ring buckle, easily removable Velcro cheek pads, and the bolted, adjustable visor. While the exterior vents aren't the largest, the inner polystyrene shell hides deep airflow channels that keep the D2 comfortable on the bike. It might not be revolutionary anymore, or shout for attention, but the D2 remains a great choice for those seeking tried and tested quality. At the middle of Bluegrass's full-face range, the Explicit offers all the necessary features of a full-face helmet at a deceptive price and weight. The Explicit has no fewer than 17 vents to maintain airflow, while the carefully placed interior pads allow circulation, promoting for a cool and comfortable ride. In theory, anyway. Matching the excellent function, the matte grey, blue and white finish is understated but stylish, and suggests a more expensive lid. Only the pads, which are difficult to remove and reinstall, betray the price point. The Archai Enduro is striking for its lightweight design and the ethical approach Urge have taken in making this helmet. The woven outer shell fibre might look like carbon, but don't be deceived, it's actually linen, and astonishingly offers similar low-weight, high-strength properties to the standard version. Urge's unique styling inspires mixed reactions, but the finish is impeccable right down to the dedicated rubber washers beneath the visor bolts. Gyro's replacement for the popular Remedy ships feature-rich, especially if you ride at the recreational end of the sport. The Cypher has a dedicated camera mount, with adapters for GoPro and contour cameras included, and earpad pockets that'll take aftermarket speakers. Not that race regulations will allow you to use them. Whether these features are for you or not, the Cypher retains Gyro's renowned fit and wide sizing range, while the mesh padding at the crown of the head combats overheating. According to Specialized, the Dissident is the most advanced downhill helmet ever designed. But marketing hyperbole aside, the immaculately finished carbon fiber construction with custom paint job goes a long way to justifying its price tag. A broad, ventilated chin bar offers sturdy protection, and we particularly like the cheek pads, which slide and lock into place, allowing for safe removal of the helmet if you crash. The Dissident is a comfortable, well-ventilated helmet that fits well with goggles. It's also stylish, comfortable, and raises the bar in terms of safety. That's if you can live with a near £300 price tag.
You've been watching Bike Radar. We're adding new videos all the time, so don't forget to click subscribe and let us know what you'd like to see more of in the comments below.